Hello, mate.
Welcome back to Let's Play Tomb Raider. So yeah, still enjoying this. Yeah, I found out. I thought I'd play off camera to find out, and I did. So not much I could do, really. I had two bastards on me. They're immortal. Look, it's a little rat. It's a little rat boy. Huh? Bah. Legend. I can't find the rat that I killed. Fucking little rat bastard. It's not me running.
No! Sam! Sam!
All right, Jonah. Here they come. Get on that gun.
I got the gun.
You bastards. Back out. Worst Japanese for I'll suck you dick. Yeah, your little bitch. Watch the goods, Jackal. Grown meat.
Ugh.
can't take that out yet. That's dumb. Okay, that's why. Full combat. Or maybe not. At least I'm not dead. Still some of this shit. We got the burst fire mod. Ooh, mod. Ugh. It said 305. I am calculated for shit. Okay, what next? Ah, you slut.
Well, it had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan, but she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough, and this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so as unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Matthias or his Solari can be reasoned with, so I'll need to slip away as soon as this ritual is completed. I'll make the perfect sole survivor, returning with the authorities, the cameras, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
You bastard. You fucking bastard. Well, I have absolutely no idea. Oh, fuck.
This Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
Let's see if there's anything. It's a penis. Jump. That was long. Man, that was painful. Jump. You old bastard. Oh. key here. Need to get
there somehow.
Definitely not down there. I think I might know how to do it. Don't know, maybe I could jump on that, but I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe if I pull back here. And why do I have to think? I don't have a brain. maybe put it sideways. No limit. Oh.
We never, never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now, I wait for my ancestors to take me. I can hear them. The Oni are killing my brothers, eating them, consuming their souls. So much death. I'm the last one. What is my fate? Will I become one of them? Ancestors, hear me. Please, take me away from this, before the Oni come for me. Please, take me to the afterlife. Let me die in peace.
Ugh. Boom. Fuck you, wait. The fuck was that, mate? What the fuck do you want, mate? Why do I feel like there's some way here? feel like it's something up here, but... Fuck you. Man, fuck y'all, mate. On a try.
It's too high.
Lower it, you bitch. I wonder if there's a way of lowering it. Let's try. I don't know, probably won't work. Seriously, might. Maybe close this. Is this possible? Did I just lower that? It looks lowered. Beast. I think I lowered it, but I'm not jumping onto it properly. Absolutely no fucking idea. go, bastard. Why the fuck didn't it work last time? What if I try and lower this? I knew it'd be right.
I can make this jump.
Fucking nearly didn't, though.
Chooses her successor. A chosen priestess enters the monastery, and she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God, and now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her.
You're not Sam, getting her.
A vessel for the queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
Damn, we got some salvage. Yeah, this has been good so far. I feel like we're near the end, but... well, now that message has come up, I'm gonna save it here. But yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you guys later.